Think you know the real Gary Ablett? You're wrong. Think Gary Ablett is innocent? Think again. He had highs. The 2007 and 2009 premierships, the 2009 Brownlow, the 07, 08, 09 MVP awards. But in this documentary, you will know the real Gary Ablett.
Cycle up on the drugs as soon as I, after the every training session, push myself 110%. Or after, just come game day, I'll full on just launch into as much drugs as possible. Or F and L, mate, I just full on, you know, I'm just gonna deal with it.
Okay, I'm here with Maxi Rookie. We're gonna do some dribbling competition. And I get some drugs, because I'm obviously a drug addict. And Maxi Rookie gets a haircut, because he looks like a complete bear man. So Maxi's going first, because Gaz can just analyse it, because he analyses everything, little genius I am. Here goes Maxi. Oh, Teddy.
Gary Ablett, this will probably go in, I'll guarantee you.
In the bin! That's amazing!
It's full on.
It's going in, everybody. Straight in.
Whatever, you Maxi. It's not going in any day.
Second, fourth attempt at the bin. On the full. Can you do it?
Too good today, look at that. I reckon we should get a replay and I'll start the replay. And we all saw it, that was amazing. Maxi Rookie from in on the street, over the car, outside the house, and then into the bin. So this is what he's looking at. Can he do it? Okay, here goes Maxi. Maxi Rookie, yeah. You've done it, mate. You've done it. It's been done.
I am amazing.
That's why you play for Geelong. That's good form.
Here goes Gary. He's having a shot over, same as Maxi just had.
Yes, I've done it. I am Gary Ablett, the genius. Gary Ablett Jr., thank you.
I've got it here.
Competition. I really like to train hard after rehab. It is a really good way to keep myself fit so I can get back in the AFL. Playing Gold Coast picks me up, so I'm playing for that. So, yeah, I would like to go down there. It's such a good, I know they've got Carmichael Hunt there, but I really like to go there, so start my career again after doing the drugs at Geelong. But, yeah, so I do like to push myself hard in a training session.
That's the cocaine, mate. Stuff from the garage, it's so simple. Maxi does it, Maxi's an idiot, I forgot that. So, like so, this could make a lovely bite. So, put it through here, and then you have it, a lovely bite. Okay, ready? Come off, Gabe, go over. He's gonna come off, Gabe, 100 kilos.
This is exact footage of Gary Ablett peeing on Cameron Ling's pub in Geelong last year. Ablett fled for 10 kilometres on foot before being caught by Geelong police. He was fined $5,000. Traveling in a fighter combi on a hippie trailhead full of zombies. I met a strange lady, she made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. And she said, do you come from a land down under?